last time I visited him, which was last Sunday, my wife and I went to his room and said, "We'll see you later." For the first time that day, his eyes got wide. He shook his head. And that Monday,